Exhibit 3, corporate welfare. Are you tired of paying taxes to bail out Bombardier, GM? And you're right. Almost all economists agree that corporate welfare does not make our economy more productive. Either a company is well managed and profitable and does not need corporate welfare, or a company is bad managed or unprofitable and should not get any government aid.